China has solidified its reputation as a global leader in renewable energy, making headlines in recent years with the announcement of its ambitious plan to construct the world's largest solar farm. Initiated by the state-owned China Three Gorges Renewables Group, this groundbreaking 8.5 billion pound project, set in northern China's Inner Mongolia region, is designed to supply electricity to the densely populated Jing-Jin-Ji urban cluster, which includes Beijing, Tianjin, and Hebei. By 2023, China had already activated several record-breaking energy projects. One of the most notable is the solar complex in Xinjiang province, which came online in late 2023. This 5-gigawatt facility, spanning an area comparable to the size of New York City, became the largest operational solar plant in the world, covering 200,000 acres of desert. It highlighted China's ability to achieve unprecedented scale in renewable energy development. The planned Inner Mongolia solar farm, which began construction in late 2024, represents another leap forward. With a capacity of 8 gigawatts, this solar installation alone exceeds half the total solar capacity of the UK. When completed, it will power approximately 6 million homes, demonstrating China's unparalleled ability to address energy demands while reducing emissions. Beyond solar, the project integrates multiple energy sources, including 4 gigawatts of wind power, 4 gigawatts of coal-fired power, and 200 megawatts of solar thermal energy, as well as 5 gigawatt hours of energy storage. This multifaceted approach ensures a stable, reliable energy supply while optimizing sustainability. China's rapid expansion of renewable energy is not a recent phenomenon. As of 2023, the nation already led the world in solar power capacity, with over 600 gigawatts connected to the grid. The International Energy Agency, IEA, noted that China's solar capacity growth in 2022 alone matched the combined growth of every other country globally. By the start of 2025, China remains on track to achieve over half of the world's new renewable energy installations by 2030. The construction timeline for the Inner Mongolia solar farm reflects China's strategic focus. With operations expected to commence by mid-2027, the project highlights the nation's urgency in transitioning to renewable energy. These efforts follow a broader trend of large-scale initiatives, such as the Xinjiang Solar Complex, demonstrating China's engineering expertise and global leadership in clean energy solutions. Looking back, China's strides in renewable energy have not only redefined global benchmarks, but also emphasized the critical role the country plays in the fight against climate change. Its strategic vision and record-breaking energy projects underscore its commitment to a sustainable future, and the world continues to watch as China pushes the boundaries of what's possible in renewable energy.